Hello, and today we're going to be playing Hearts of Iron 4, The New Order, TNO. Oh, I should probably cover that up. Well, I played TNO last time, and that video was rather successful. I got like half a dozen new subscribers, which is a success in my book. So, now that I'm back from my vacation, I'm able to follow up on it. I won't be playing only TNO in the future, but for now, let's make a good one, shall we? We're going to be playing as South Africa. Yes, the most interesting country in the entire game. I know, it doesn't look in a good spot or the most interesting country, but I think we can make some magic here. You know, maybe one day when I have more time, I'll do a Gorin path. You know what? I'll promise you that. So for now, we're going to do South Africa. Ugh, God, I don't have high hopes. All right, let's get ready to rumble. The Dominion of South Africa. Lakes are few in Africa, islands are even fewer. There may well be a sea between the red commissots of Hug and Schnick and the bright burning light tip of Africa. Backed against a wall, the Dominion of South Africa carefully slinks across the narrow tightrope of international diplomacy, speaking the words of liberty to Washington and whispering the promises of segregation to the Reich. Ooh. Explore the gifts exposed by the diamond mining, influence, and sway the election in our favor. Let's go take a look at our focus tree. Ooh. Let's take a look at our leader. And we are alone in the world. Awesome. We got 4 dockyards to mess around with. Our situation could be better. That's an understatement. Oh, decisions. Let's just not. Okay, the legacy of roads. Subsidize some farms and fund militias. Yeah, I'll have to think about what I want to do here. Now, this is the biggest and scariest one, right? This guy's just National Socialist. These guys are the scary nightmare. His speech. Oh, yes, we get to decide. We do wholesome 100 or non-wholesome 100. Can't bring myself to do the other thing. You know, unless we're Burgundy. Then maybe. White-haired Afrikaner rose from his place as quickly as he could, adjusting his glass of one hand and the other gripped a sheet of paper. All around him were the rest of the parliament, his colleagues in the National Party, and aside the members of the United Party. The ranks dirtied by the presence of the English. This land does not need to continue its existence under the watch of a monarch. In fact, for many times I've proclaimed this, especially with my party, it's not necessary to seek the guidance of one. We can rule over this land as a republic with a president at its head. But what is the point of striving for this if it is not to put the people forward? This cannot be put to consideration. Every proposal set forth by the parliament shall be halted. This land is our land. This land is Volkstadt, and not slaves of a king or queen. Let's see if he's bold enough to say that in front of a judge. Doesn't do wonders for stability, but you get the idea. And president of the Cape, which consists of 35... Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to probably mess with this if I want the right people to come out on top. We'll have to see. I don't think that'd be good, because, you know, boars and crap. Choosing our strategy. Our party has to face the threat which rests within if we want to win the referendum and keep this country free. We have 2 decisions to make, and none of those will be easy. The only thing we can do is accept what comes after whatever choice we take. We can consider supporting the ANC, including them gradually, as peacefully as we can, into our dominion by listening to them. Otherwise, you can establish a confrontation in opposition to the Congress, which will appeal to more conservative voters. Concrete, police, and military. The Dominion cannot stand alone. You know what? Let's talk with the Africans. We kind of colonized the land. That's kind of how it works. You know, it's 1962. I'm pretty sure even in the Nazi world, colonization's kind of on the out. Ooh, nice. Yada, 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 nice. Oh, it's, I always like to play, I played, Albert Speer in my free time, and God, I only had 2 wars, and it's my most memorable thing I'll ever do. It was so, the story just had me involved, and all the focuses and stuff, I enjoyed it. The actual canon, like, lore for this mod after 1962 is that, Hitler nominates Heydrich. Uh-oh. No, the Israelis, no. I've already said bad stuff about Israel once on this channel. Please, not again. But this a billion times, like, happens every single game. But. Africans in the civil service? Awesome. Yep, we got some nice royal... Oh, look. Oh, and they're heavily... Ooh. Look at that. And they're all heavily stocked and they're all veterans. Love it. Pull the first black man in a gray car you see. Bring a Borman and plant the gun on him. There we go. And, oh, and it began. We'll have to see who's going to win this. Oh, yeah. It always goes down to DEFCON 1 because so many wars start. Yeah. Oh, I remember he just disappears. Like, where do you go? Why would you want to disappear across the tundra? Narrations, photographs from the entirety of Russia. Nice. Oh, God. What's going to happen? Let's do this, shall we? Oh, God. What did I do? Uh-oh. Did he? He did it, didn't he? I'm scared to look up. Yeah. Africa shield. Here they are. Odd thing in it. Well, that's something, isn't it? Open. Okay. South African war. Violence erupted as the Boer Republic, led by the fancy, looks like a freaking Silicon Valley guy, right?
Yep.
Slaughter at Cape Town. This is a start of a wave of blood. Is coming apart. No one starts at a war, or rather, no one in his senses ought to do so. Well, first being clear in his mind what he intends to achieve at the war and how he intends to conduct it. The time lapse? Yep, I think one is in order. Let's go. Well, what am I gonna do? Just gotta. Yep, and they interview. First things first, let's squeeze out this encirclement. Second thing second, let's go to Johannesburg. Third things third. Ugh, I don't know. Just try to move. So we can stop them from rolling in, you know what I mean? I need to get up a good defensive line, but I don't even have them. Oh! Yes! Probably should have been doing that. Always forget about focuses in gameplay. Yeah, at least I got the Americans on my side. Here is the game plan. I'm gonna take this large division. Tell them to go just like this. Just like this. Like that. Dang it. Told myself this wouldn't happen. Look what it did, it happened. All I need to do is cut my wins short here. Iberian Union. Why do you want to help me out? That's all. Yeah, they probably have very... Oh. Salazar.
Oh, no. And, oh! Wait, what? I just... The war is won. Oh, look at that. Provisional governments. Awesome. The war's finally won. It was truly a mark of the modern precedent warfare, to bear witness to which stressed fiercely into the night. Just hours ago, the march of infantrymen was coupled with the gas and sputters of tanks treading across the African brush, trudging through is the mud and grass as well as any pair of legs or treads could do, with every victory dearly enchanted with the thoughts of the future. That's kind of awesome, not gonna lie. Geneva had a coronation of its own. Princess Elizabeth. God save the Queen. And so dusk approaches the new order. Thank you for playing the full content of One of Our Nations. That's that. Queen Elizabeth crowned Queen of South Africa. At least the confusion's over. Yeah, and look at that. We got, and they got, they have focus trees. Why do they have focus trees? How come? I don't get a focus tree. I'm tired. It's late. And I guess I'll have to save here and, hopefully come back at another time. Thank you guys for playing. The Civil War isn't... doing. Thank you for watching. That was rather quick. That was only about 3 years. So I want to thank you for watching. Yes, I'm going to be returning with videos, a few a week, hopefully. I don't have any planned time of the day to release them. Thank you for sticking to the end. And as one ceremonial thing, I'll liquidate all the reserves. Still think it's stupid. I don't know, focus tree. It doesn't make sense. Man. Like, who's gonna? How do you even get to play as like one of these South African countries? Like, you'd have to specifically do the stuff. John McCormick is still president. It's like, when is he gonna be done? It's just stupid.